Guys, so this video is going to be a little different. It's going to be a reaction to NF's new song called Cloud. He's one of my favorite rappers and I love watching these types of videos, so I thought I'd do it myself. So here I am reacting. I don't know why I just paused. Here I am reacting to Clouds by NF, and I hope you like it. This is the song and the music video in one, which I love. I love when artists do that. Let's go.
He said clouds. They're the clouds.
Calmly feel myself evolving, which caused me to have to make a call I thought was ballsy. The one trick pony's here, so quit your sulking. Born efficient, got ambition, sort of vicious. Yep, that.
I love when he does it. He goes, ooh, with the music, like the beat drops. I love that. But it's about his life, like he's been through a lot, so like that's fine.
That's me, not artistic, unrealistic, chauvinistic, not those things. Go the distance, so prolific, post so cryptic, move swiftly, unsubmissive, the king of mischief, the golden ticket, rare sight to see. I stay committed, embrace the rigid, I'm playful with it, yeah, basically. Too great to mimic, you hate your bitter, no fate.
Too great to mimic, yes, that's a fact. Go listen to all his music, you can't mimic him.
Favoritism, that's fine with me. Create the riddles, portrayed and civil, unsafe a little. Oh, yes, indeed, okay. It's plain and simple. I'm far too broke. Where am I going with this? Unbelievable, yes, yes, inconceivable. See myself as fairly reasonable. But at times I can be stubborn, so if I have to, I will rock the boat. I don't tend to take the easy road. That's just not the way I like to roll.
I don't tend to take the easy road, that's just not the way I roll. Yeah, for sure. Like, he says this in all his music. Like, he's real, basically.
What you think's probably unfeasible? I've done already a hundredfold is probable. Slowing me down, impossible. I don't rock no rollies. I don't hang around no phonies.
But that line, I don't hang around no phonies. I love that because I've been trying to, like, just get out of that life. Like, you just want to hang around real people. You don't want to waste your time anymore, especially when you get older. Like, you're just... you're done with the fake, you're done with the phony, you're done with the games, like, you just, like, this is life, this is not a joke, this is not a game, like, you gotta take things seriously, right? And that includes the people you hang out with and the people you spend time with.
Style they told me, now they come around like, homie, man, y'all better back up slowly, who are you? B-side storm, I fly cow, see, do it, some say, I'm a great influence, I don't know about.
Some say I'm an influence, I'm a great influence, I don't know about that. Love that. Exactly. First of all, we shouldn't even be like, I understand why we look up to these celebrities and stuff. Like, I get it. They are entertainers and they're people that, you know, it's like an escape of reality for us. So we listen to them as an escape and we look up to them. But like, I don't think we should. Like, we're all people. We all make mistakes. Like, don't idolize these people. Anyways, on to the next.
But I did do the best I could. Hollywood, Hollywood. Hope Nate doesn't go Hollywood.
Hollywood, Hollywood, hope Nate doesn't go Hollywood. I like that because a lot of people in Hollywood tend to lose their mind or sell their soul, which I 100% believe that they're selling their soul. Like, a lot of people, I don't really think you can get that famous or that rich or that wealthy without selling your soul. So.
You think that you'll know me good? You think that you'll know me good? Hollywood, Hollywood, hope Nate doesn't go Hollywood. You think that you'll know me good? I always advance, say how I fail, you know I stand. Raising the bar, I gotta expand. Top of the charts, I'm setting up, get ready. See what I want.
See how she's interrupting me?
Goodbye.
Yes, they can see you waving. Gosh, you ever tell people in your family that you're doing something and that you need to be, like, you want it to be left alone? Like, just for a little bit, just so you could get what you're doing done. Do they listen? No, they don't. Anyways, let's move on.
One, then I go get it. Follow my gut. I'm happy I did it.
Okay, so that was Clouds by NF. Whoa, I'm so sorry about that. Let's just go over here. Okay, so sorry about that mess up. But anyways, that was Clouds, and that was something, like, very interesting, very exciting. Like, there's so much going on. Something so